morning, everybody. We're going to be cooking the ultimate breakfast sandwich this morning. Get the Blackstone nice and hot, as you can see. Put out the bacon. Put down some sausages. Let those cook for a minute. Alright, on the cooler side of the Blackstone this morning, we're going to throw down some whirl. Then we're going to throw on 3 eggs. Oops. It's all good because I'm going to break the yolks anyway before I put it in the sandwich, so it's okay. Salt and pepper. Push this bacon over to the cool side of the griddle. Try to keep it as flat as I can so it can go in the sandwich okay. See if I can flip these all at once here. Again, it's not really important that they come out perfectly shaped because they're all just going inside a roll. Which, speaking of the roll, we're going to butter up right now and toast for a second. Fit 3 of those on there. And there you have it, the ultimate breakfast sandwich.